Hello students and welcome to DAV Mohil Public School. Let's begin an online session of Standard 9th Mathematics with your teacher Mrs. Vandana Ghagre. Dear students, today in the lesson Heron's Formula, we will see how to find the area of a triangle using Heron's Formula. In the previous standard, we have learnt about the area of triangle, that is half into base into height. But today, we are going to see the new formula of finding out the area of triangle, and that is Heron's formula. Some also call it as a Hero's formula. Let us recall some basic concepts. If your classroom is rectangular with length 10 meter and width 8 meter, its perimeter would be 2 into L plus B, that is 2 into 10 meter plus 8 meter equals to 36 meter. And its area is what? Length into breadth. Length into breadth means 10 meter into 8 meter, that is 80 meter square. Now unit of measurement of length or breadth is taken as meter or centimeter. It depends upon the size. But unit of measurement for area of any plane figure is taken as square meter or square centimeter. Now suppose you are sitting in a triangular garden. How would you find its area? In the chapter 9th, we have already studied, and also in the earlier classes, because we are aware about the area of triangle. And that formula is, area of triangle is half into base into height. What is the formula for area of triangle? Half into base into height. But today, dear students, we are going to see the one new formula. So, have fun with the new formula. Let us recall how we find its height when we know its side. This is possible in an equilateral triangle because in equilateral triangle all three sides are equal. Take the midpoint QR as M and join it to P. We know that PMQ is a right triangle. Therefore, by using Pythagoras theorem, we can find the length PM as shown. PQ square equals to PM square plus QM square. Substitute the value, we will get QM PM equals to square root of 75 centimeter, and the answer of it is 5 root 3 centimeter. And therefore, now it is easy to calculate the area of triangle PQR, half into base into height, that is half into 10 into 5 root 3 centimeter square equals to 25 root 3 centimeter square. In this way, by using Pythagoras theorem, first we find the height, and that height we will use to find out the area of triangle. This is how to calculate the area of an equilateral triangle. See here the new formula of area of triangle. The formula given by Heron's about the area of triangle is also known as Hero's formula. Isn't it very funny? It states as area of triangle equals to square root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C, where A, B, C are the three sides of the triangle and S is the semi-perimeter. Semi-perimeter means half of the perimeter of the triangle. And what is the perimeter? Perimeter means sum of all sides. And what are the sides of the triangle? The sides of the triangles are A, B and C. So its half is A plus B plus C upon 2. So it is S. This formula is helpful where it is not possible to find the height of the triangle. Dear students, you might have think about why we are using this formula, because already we know the easy formula of triangle, that is half into base into height, and this is the little bit different, no, calculations wise. But this formula is helpful in some triangle it is not possible for us to use Pythagoras theorem to find out the height of the triangle, so then we will not able to use that formula, half into base into height. So in that case, where only length of three sides are given and the height of the triangle is not possible to find out, in that case we will use this Heron's formula. And if it is possible by using that formula to calculate the area, you can use that formula also. So here let us apply this formula to calculate the area of the triangular park ABC. See here, three sides of the triangular parks are given in meter. So let us take A as 40 meter, B as 24 meter and C as 32 meter. It is not necessary that you have to take A as 40 meter. You can take A as 24 meter or 32 meter, no problem. Now calculate the semi-perimeter. 40 plus 24 plus 32 meter upon 2 equals to 48 meter. So this is the semi-perimeter. Now find out S minus A, that equals to 8 meter. S minus B, that equals to 24 meter. And S minus C means 16 meter. And therefore area of the park ABC equals to, see the formula, substitute the value, factorize it because you are aware how to find out the square root by factorization. So here you have to use that method only. The answer is 384 meter square. Now if you see the three sides and its relation, see, find out the squares of these three sides which are given here. You can see this area, this triangle is nothing but the right angle triangle. So by using the formula half into base into height, we can also whether its area is 384 meter square or not. See here, half into 32 into 24 equals to 384 meter, and therefore we find that the area we have got is same as we found by Heron's formula. Let us solve one example. Find the area of triangle two sides of which 8 cm, 11 cm and the perimeter is 32 cm. See dear students, here the sum of all side means perimeter is given and the other two sides are given, means we have to find out the third side. How you will find out third side? From the sum of three sides we will subtract the other two sides, so it comes 13 cm. So third side C is 13 cm. Already we know the perimeter, so no need to use that semi-perimeter's formula, A plus B plus C upon 2. Directly we can calculate the semi-perimeter by dividing 32 by 2. So that equals to what? 16 cm. Now calculate S minus A, minus B and S minus C. It is 8 cm, 5 cm and 3 cm. And therefore, area of triangle equals to square root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Means substitute the value, calculate the answer by factorization method. It comes 8 root 30 cm square. A triangular park ABC has sides 120 meter, 80 meter and 50 meter. A gardener Dhania has to put a fence all around it and also plant grass inside. How much area does she need to plant? Find the cost of fencing it with barbed wire at the rate of rupees 20 per meter, leaving a space 3 meter wide for a gate on one side. Solution. So first here we will find out the area of the park, and it is very easy. First we have to add sum of all side means, and then it is what? 250 meter. Find out the semi-perimeter means divide it by 2, you will get 125 meter. Then find out S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. What are the its values? Its values are 5 meter, 45 meter and 75 meter. Then use the area of the formula, area of triangle, that is Heron's formula, square root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Substitute the value. You will get the answer, that means area of the park as 375 square root of 15 meter square. Now see here, what is the second question? Here we have to find the length of the wire needed for fencing. Perimeter is already given 250 meter and the condition is given a space leaving 3 meter wide for the gate on one side, means we have to subtract 3 meter from the total perimeter. So what is its answer? Means total length of the wire needed is 247 meter. Now we have to find out the total cost. How you will find out the total cost? Length means total length of the wire multiply by the rate. That gives you the total cost of fencing. And that is 20 into 247 is equal to rupees 4,940. So this is the cost of fencing of a park. The sides of a triangular plot are in the ratio 3:5:7 and its perimeter is 300 meter. Find its area. Now, what is the difference between the previous question and this question? If you will see carefully, here the sides are not directly given, but the ratios of the sides are given. So, we are aware how to calculate the sides when the ratios are given because perimeter is given. So, here as ratio is given, we use some variable x and let the sides in meters are 3x, 5x and 7x. Then we know that perimeter, that is 3x plus 5x plus 7x equals to 300, that is the perimeter of a triangle. Calculate it. 15x equals to 300, which gives x is equal to 20. And therefore, now we can calculate each side of the triangle. That is 3 into 20, 60 meter, 5 into 20, 100 meter, and 7 into 20 means 140 meter. Now find out the semi-perimeter. Already perimeter is given, so no need to do this type of calculation. Only you divide 300 by 2. It gives us 150 meter. Then use the area of triangle formula for area of triangle. Substitute the value. You will get area of the triangular plot, which is 1500 square root 3 meter square. So, dear students, today we have learnt about the area of triangle, but by using the Heron's formula, not by half into base into height. So, based on that formula, here are some examples so that you can solve it by using the Heron's formula. So, take your book, take your pen and start doing the homework. Here are some more examples for you so that you can practice this topic, that is Heron's formula, very well. Thank you, dear students. Have a nice day.